I want to welcome you tonight. This is a great turnout. Every year, this is a special time for us, and we are so appreciative of you that you chose to spend a little bit of time with us tonight as we celebrate Light Up a Life.
Special recognition from the city of Lubbock. Whereas Light Up a Life is a Lubbock tradition that celebrates and recognizes Hospice of Lubbock's good work as our region's only nonprofit pediatric and adult hospice, this beautiful hospice Tree of Light stands as a memorial to all hospice patients and their families and who we remember and honor and celebrate today. And whereas these decorative lights and ornaments symbolize the lives of these hospice patients, as well as the important and special time they shared with their families and friends. And whereas it is appropriate to honor and remember these hospice patients during this holiday season.
A few thank yous that we want to mention tonight. Of course, Lake Ridge Chapel and Memorial Designers, thank you to Santos and Valerie and the folks here at Lake Ridge for hosting us. This is the second year that we've been here. It's such a great venue, and I think just a really special time for us to come together as a community as we celebrate Light Up a Life.